doing? Raven, I heard radio.
Hi.
Well, first off, tell me what it was like putting this film together.
It came together really fast once it started. So I wrote it in 2015, and it took a while to kind of get the pieces in place. But once Jesse signed on, it was go, go, go. Once Jesse said he wanted to do the movie, we were shooting 2 months later. So I didn't have time to think or second guess anything. We were doing it.
Now, what inspired you to write this?
I do martial arts, specifically jiu-jitsu, as a hobby, and I really wanted to set something in the world of that, but I also wanted to subvert the expectations of where that kind of movie would go. So it was important to me to put some of my own thoughts and fears into the story and really challenge what the audience's experience is going to be.
So is it safe to say you were the most dangerous man on set?
No, our stunt coordinator Mindy Kelly was the most dangerous woman on set, and man, or anybody, by far.
Well, I know we're really looking forward to this movie. Thank you so much for
talking. Thank you very much.